Ellis with a bouncing ball. High hopper to third for A-Rod. He's going to have to gun it across the diamond. The scoop by Teixeira on the other end. And Ellis is retired. So the A's leave a runner in scoring position. At the end of two, the scoop by Teixeira keeps it a 3-0 lead for the Yankees.